that we have on our blockchain will only kick off once these people will start working on a Qt wallet, transaction will go from wallet to wallet, then that bottleneck will get over, and then the transaction will kick off. So Qt wallet, of course, we want you to take all your coin to your wallet. And Qt wallet, we also want to start the POW process as well, because we have 150 coin lying up, which we want to put on a mining phase and let. But it's a model in itself. It's a model in itself. Only few people know how the mining works, but not many people know. In the beginning, even we were struggling, you know, about installing the Ubuntu, because the type of wallet we have developed was a Ubuntu is operating system, only on which the Qt wallet was working. But then we have now designed the Windows base. So how many people will actually install Ubuntu? Ubuntu itself is an operating system like Windows. So you have to delete Windows and install Ubuntu, then only the Qt wallet will work. Because mining software have a different criteria altogether. But now, since we have a Windows wallet, we will bring that thing for you and you can take the coin into your outer wallet.
Directly.
Without any? Without any, no. No, nothing, definitely not.
Thank you very much. So much, thank you for taking your time, for taking us through. I think this is very exploited and we are getting it. I really want to ask a question in line with what my senior partner has asked already. At the beginning, we have understanding that there is a particular